I know you might be sad because it's our last video, but...
It's okay, because it's summer!
Which means pool parties, going to the movies,
hot dogs,
no school,
ice cream.
You don't have to see Mr. Gould anymore. So guys, it might be our last video, but cheer up, because it is summer!
Oh my gosh,
she was crying all morning.
She always cries,
literally every day.
I can't wait to leave.
Same. Can't stand the drama.
I cannot wait for them to go to college already.
I bet there will be 10 times less drama.
Most of them, I'm surprised that they're going to graduate.
They probably are.
Oh my god, did you hear what they were saying about us? They don't even think we're going to graduate. Honestly, who cares what they think? Because we're the most popular kids in school anyway, and they're not going to go anywhere.
They don't even know what the real world's like.
Yeah, we're basically adults now, so...
Wait till they're adults. They're not even going to know how to handle it.
Exactly.
Like jobs. Oh my god, did you hear them?
I know. Like, seniors seriously have no idea that teachers know exactly what they're going through.
Ridiculous.
Wait. Christina!
I don't think anyone cares anymore.
Like, hard to be an adult, isn't it?
Yeah.
Well, I don't bring anything to class anyway, so.
Yeah.
Like, this is the real world. Do we even need, like, classes, schedules, anything?
I mean, we're practically adults as it is right now, am I right?
Yeah. Who needs mocap? I've got it.
Yeah.
You just show up whenever you want.
Yeah, what time is it?
Maybe we should go to class. Was there a bell? I don't know.
Yeah, maybe we're gonna be late.
We just have to stop.
Oh, there's a Pikachu over here.
Oh, yours too.
Mm-hmm.
Have you done anything?
Hey, you want to take a Snapchat?
No.
Oh, can I get on your back, bro?
Yeah, man!
Woo! Woo!
I don't follow the rules!
Yeah!
Hi.
I drove my car through the parking lot today so loud! I heard you coming!
I forgot my green book.
What class am I going to?
I don't want to do it.
God, I have to pee.
I don't have a pencil.
Okay, so these are the boxes I have picked out for when I drop out of college.
You're funny, I'm not even gonna make it to college.
Guys, can we just worry about getting through high school first? Because I'm not gonna make it.
Has Fisher ever given you the look of disappointment?
Probably.
I know Danny's gotten it, especially in economics.
Do people actually even do work in class?
I don't think so. Has Matt Brown ever shown you his feet?
No, why?
He has 6 toes on 1 foot.
By June, the seniors don't really seem to care what goes on inside these classrooms.
They just seem to like slack off during fourth quarter, like it doesn't even matter, but it does.
Teachers get it.
All right, so we're gonna start breaking down modern economic theory. Who's pretty stoked about that? Remember, capitalism all start. Oh, all right. Excuse me, Nicholas. Excuse me. Nicholas. Where were you?
I just got here.
Just got here. You're at least. Excuse me. Excuse me. Can I talk to him for a minute? Can I? Hey, you're at least. Put your hand down. I'm sorry. I don't have time for a minute. Oh my gosh. Where were you?
Do you want me to go get a pass?
No, you're fine. Can you All right, so really quick question. Who knew the man who created capitalism? He's Scottish. There's a great statue in Edinburgh about him. Down some of us have been there. Excuse me, Nick, what do you have?
Can I go to the bathroom?
Nick, you just got here.
Can I go? I gotta go.
Nick.
I'm gonna go.
I gotta go.
All right,
emergency.
Do you have your pass?
I have your pass, it's fine.
All right, can every...
Can I get a drink?
Can any... No, just... I can't have everybody out at the same time. What is...
Can I go to the nurse?
All right, can we... Excuse me, Christy. What? All right, well, this is better. It's a better class now, right? All things... Excuse me, can you put your hood down over there, please? Can you...
It's freezing outside. I'm cold.
It's 85 degrees today.
But I'm cold.
All right. Oh, excuse me. Sandra Hansinger.
Oh, my stuff is here.
What? Where have you been?
I'm here.
It's 10 minutes into the period.
I was literally here before the bell rang, and
stuff
I put
been
my stuff
here.
Down. I'm here. What?
The struggle.
Anybody
know what's
for lunch today?
Does anyone know anything about economics? And
I like money.
Awesome. I'm glad to see everybody came back.
No, I just forgot my phone.
What are you going to use that in the bathroom for?
Selfies, Instagram.
All right, that's gross. All right.
I think you can pick up this.
And.
When you're a senior, you spend a lot of time in the library.
That's because we don't even have a senior lounge.
Yeah, we have to go and hide in teachers' rooms all the time. We just want to avoid all those underclassmen. I mean, human interaction, it's terrible.
We better have a senior lounge next year.
Do you think we'll have a senior lounge?
God, all those seniors do is complain.
Christina, you were literally just complaining with them.
Whatever.
Or worse, the modified.
Ugh. Hey, at least my hair will look cute.
Yeah. The worst.
Do you know what this thing's for?
No. Is this book? What is this?
This was.
You're really
like
anybody uses those.
2015.
No, please. Oh.
Oh, do you have a pen?
I can't read.
No.
Oh.
Can I just find some phone? Seriously, I don't. It's right here. It's up.
You know,
look at
Wikipedia.
Look up, like,
DVD.
I like that. There we go.
Pretty,
right? See? Look at. I gotta
go
pound
flounder. I don't even use my locker. I'd be so happy when I don't have to see these people again. I'm gonna use my locker if we try again.
I just put all my stuff in
the freezer. I can't fail.
My locker's too small.
Okay.
Hello?
You don't fail.
No, I can't.
So are we eating lunch in Gould's room today? Yeah.
I go to the bathroom.
Okay. I don't think he's here, but that's okay.
Why do you have a dog in school?
What dog?
What time does the game start today?
This is my spirit animal.
I don't know, but this is... I don't know what you're talking about.
Who cares about projects? I have study hall before that period.
I'm too stressed to do work.
Or else we're gonna pass.
Seniors don't fail. They get passed on.
Somebody told me that earlier.
Excuse me, I bought you.
Oh, no.
Almost heaven. I'm stressed about the S's.
Sass. And anytime.
I choose.
It doesn't really matter.
Frankie.
Okay, good. See you.
Going to miss Fisher's sass. Love you, Fish.
I'm gonna miss the music wing with Miss E and Miss Gould.
It was not any better.
I'm gonna miss having responsibility. Wait, no, that's wrong. I'm gonna miss avoiding responsibility.
Okay, so go for it. Anytime.
I am definitely, definitely going to miss my favorite gym class taught by Weaver.
And anytime. Go ahead.
I'm gonna miss Cornell because he's amazing, and I'm gonna miss all the dad advice that Christian has given me this year at lunch.
I'm also going to miss tea time with Viner.
Am I in it?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm gonna miss Mr. S's sarcasm. And I'm gonna miss cross country.
I'm gonna miss the trees out back. I mean, they're gone, but I already miss them. And traveling with the school.
Anytime.
I'm gonna miss Mrs. Gould. She's definitely school mom.
I'm gonna miss not having to pay fines for overdue library books. Country roads, take me home to the place.
Over, I say we have a pool party
and a barbecue
and ice cream.